Some width. Wales have the ball. One or two possibilities here. They've got a good chance here to make something of this throw. Chance maybe. And the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper. Position there, he really shouldn't have been caught offside. Give the ball up into
intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence.
Needs to cross. He's got a chance.
That is going to be a goal kick.
Well, at times, points to the spot. Wales penalty. Well,
they just waited that extra split second, Clive, and guess right.
Some save, dive across to keep it out.
Be a goal kick.
What can he make of it?
Chance here. Oh dear, that's a waste. There was plenty of defensive cover there. He didn't really have an opening. Should have looked for a teammate.
They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment.
There's a man free.
Oh, he's missed it! In the bar!
Great defending. That's him all over.
And the fourth official is indicating there will be 3 minutes of added time.
That's it for a first half that never really came to life. All very friendly. The games just lacked a bit of edge and certainly lacked any goals.
Yeah, neither team really prepared to run past the opposite number, are they? They're all just playing a bit within themselves.
It's Portugal who get the game restarted, a game that's very much in the balance. Who's on the end of this? Got it out of harm's way. Players up with him. Portugal are a good passing team when they find the rhythm.
A gentle goal!
It was a chance missed, but they've got to get that out of their minds now. Great another.
Just needs to become a bit more accurate from there.
To putting them into the lead in this match.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
One or two possibilities here. It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
Now all the potential is gone. They have to get the ball back once more.
No threat to the keeper. Goal kick. Portugal making a change now. Moving into the lead in this match.
Well, that's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
Interception, he can win the ball in midfield like that.
Can he get to it?
Nothing more than a goal kick. Here comes the substitute. He's had a long talking to from the manager, who's been mapping out his responsibilities to him. It is their ball.
Substitution's
He's had his instructions, and now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do. chance there, though.
Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Portugal.
Portugal making a change now. Wasn't quite good enough. Defence dealt with it.
A little bit of pressure building. Wales asking questions.
He's had a go.
Oh, if only he'd kept his head there, they would have been ahead.
This guy seems to be a little bit uptight. He's a bit nervous to me. I think if he relaxes a little bit, he might get his shots on target.
Official has the board with how many minutes are to be added. Two teams that have proved a match for one another. Either side could have won it, neither has. We'll be right back.